Czechoslovakian airmen now stationed at Royal Air Force centers in Britain are inspected by President Beneš at a visit to Czech fighter and bomber squadrons. When France capitulated on June the 17th, hundreds of these men succeeded in escaping to this country in French aircraft. They have already taken part in some of the heaviest fighting against Germany. British technique, right down to thumbs up, is quickly mastered by the Czechs, who now proudly display their knowledge and capabilities to Dr. Beneš. Czechoslovakia will settle her account against Hitler with interest. We can bank on her checks.